following a developing story. A Menasha man critically injured in a plane crash. Investigators say Paul Laurent was flying this plane when it went down near Savannah, Georgia Airport. He's in a coma and has injuries to his brain and multiple broken bones. Laurent's nephew started this GoFundMe page to raise money for medical bills and travel so his family can be by his side. The NTSB is investigating why his plane crashed.